Wow, stock market skyrockets under Trump, Democrats still hate him. Even when the economy is booming, liberals are never happy. Before Donald Trump was elected president, Democrats and liberal economists across the board were predicting a total market crash were he to assume the Oval Office. Now that Trump shocked them all by winning the election, liberals have changed their tune. Now it seems that the current president has nothing to do with a skyrocketing stock market trend. On Tuesday, the Dow hit 23,000 for the first time, and Trump has taken credit for its rise. But mainstream outlets and liberals are in a frenzy, explaining away the economic boom by saying the rise began in 2009 and thus credit is owed to his predecessor Barack Obama. Even Obama himself boasted a rising stock market, albeit in a much smoother, subtle way. "Let's look at the facts," he bragged. "Since I have come into office, there's almost no economic metric by which you couldn't say that the U.S. economy is better and that corporate bottom lines are better. None." But back in March 2009, when the markets weren't faring nearly so well, Obama was sending a very different message. Obama's team has repeatedly cautioned reporters against judging him by the ups and downs, and lately downs of the stock market, scraping 12-year lows, Politico reported. At the same time, the MSM is also arguing that the president has little to nothing to do with the stock market at all. "Presidents, in general, do not have much control over the behavior of the markets," The Atlantic writes. Leftist, self-styled economists are criticizing Trump for taking credit. He hasn't actually enacted any of his promised policies, such as repealing Obamacare and implementing tax reform, that would objectively and directly affect the market. If this is how amazing the stock market is doing when Trump does nothing at all, think of the prosperity we'll have once the president's policy proposals are passed and take action. Truth is, it's difficult to tell exactly how much influence or what kind of relationship the president has on the stock market. Nonetheless, it's easy to see that Democrats are being dishonest and clueless about the stock market, only using it as another excuse to bash the president. How do we know? Imagine if Clinton or another Democrat had won the 2016 election. If the stock market were to hit 23,000 with a Democrat in the Oval Office, you can bet that liberals would be taking all of the credit for creating the stock market boom. But if the stock market crashed after a Democrat became president, they would wash their hands clean and find a way to blame conservatives. And if the stock market were plunging right now, there's no doubt that every single Democrat operative would be blaming Trump. Even recognizing the nebulous influence of the president on an economy, Trump deserves more credit for the rising stock market than Democrats give him, which appears to be none at all. For donations greater than $5,000 or property donations or for 24-hour 7-day live operator, please call us at 1-714-796-1776 and one of our counselors will contact you. If you're having donation issues, please contact us using our donation support. Terms and conditions. By submitting this form, I agree and accept the terms and conditions herein. Tea Party reserves the right to reduce any donation or amend any fax, phone, petition donation or any donation. All donations will be electronically processed on a best efforts basis. If you are not 100% satisfied with any service received from Tea Party, please contact our office within 72 hours of the placing of your donation with any complaints. Tea Party has full discretion to offer full refund or any adjustment within 5 days from the date of the donation. For recurring monthly subscription only, a refund is limited to only the past 30-day period from the date the last recurring donation was placed. The donor may cancel their recurring monthly subscription at any time. After 5 days, all donations are final. Donations are not tax deductible. All correspondence and requests must be sent to donationsupport@teaparty.org or call 714-796-1776.